Hi friends, Devansh here, and in this video I am going to help you to fix the problem TV sound is not coming after connecting it with the laptop with the HDMI port. So I am going to tell you two methods which can be helpful to fix the issue. Try one method after the other. If any of the method help, please let me know. So let's begin the video. First method is sound troubleshooter. For that, you have to go to the settings. So click on start option and here you will find a setting. Click on settings. Now once you click on setting, there will be multiple options present here in this window. Click on system now. Now once you come to this window, there will be option of the sound. Click on that. Once you click on that, now you have to choose the output device. So consider if you're facing output issue in some device, so click on that. Otherwise choose the default one and then click on troubleshoot. Now once you click on the troubleshoot button, it will open this pop-up window and it will show you like it is start detecting the problems. So this process of detecting problem will take a while, approximately 1 minute, and then it will give you some results. So let's see in my case what it gives. Now it is giving me this message, turn off the sound effect and enhancement. So I have to choose any one of this. So I choose a yes option and it is giving me like troubleshooting couldn't identify the problem. So in my case there is no issue, but if you have any issue, it will give you that problem here in this place and you have to resolve that. So this is the first method. If it doesn't work, you have to go for the second one. The second method to fix this issue is you have to update the driver. For that, go to the search bar and here type device manager. Once you type this, you will find this option. You have to open this and this will open this window. Here you can see the multiple drivers which are present in your system. You have to go to the sound, video and game controller and you have to search for the driver which you want to update, which you can check from here. Now right click on it and click on update driver. Now you will find the two options to search the driver. First one is search automatically. You can see my best driver is already installed. Now the second option is browse my computer. Now you can search for the files present in the system and it will search for the driver file and check if the correct driver is installed or not, or it needs to be updated. For here also I am getting the message best driver is already installed. So this is the way you can update the driver. If issue doesn't resolve after that also, you can also uninstall the device. Click on uninstall device. After that, click on this button and follow the step further to install the device from your system. Once the device gets installed, you have to go and restart your system again. After the restart, the device which is present in your system will again get installed with the updated driver. And this will solve the issue. So these are the two methods which can help you to fix the issue or the problem with the system. If any of this method help you, please write it down or tell me like it's worked. If it doesn't work, please also let me know. So thank you for watching. Have a good day.